the Titanic was setting sail. Until it crossed an iceberg. It sailed for its last little bit. Then it started sinking. And I was like, okay. I'll drop the one boat. And sail away from the RMS Titanic. Then knocked Jack off. The RMS Titanic split in half, with this side almost submerged underwater, and the others were on this side, submerging itself, and this side is floating away. The other side just kept floating away for just a little bit longer. Alright. So now we will see the ship.